There's a man I meet, walks up our street. He's a worker for the council, it's been 20 years. And he takes no lip off nobody and litter from the gutter. Puts it in a bag, and he never seems to mutter. But he packs his lunch in a sun-blessed bag, and the children call him Bogey. He never lets on, and I know cause he once told me. He let me know a secret about the money in his kitty. He's gonna buy a dinghy, he's gonna call her Dignity. And I'll sail up the west coast for the villages and towns. I'll be on my holidays, they'll be doing the rounds. They'll ask me how I got her and I'll say, I saved my money, say isn't she pretty? That ship called Dignity. And I'm telling this story from a faraway scene, sipping down the raki and reading Maynard Keynes. And I'm thinking about home and all that it means, and a place for the winter for Dignity. And I'll sail up the west coast for the villages and towns. I'll be on my holidays, they'll be doing the rounds. They'll ask me how I got her and I'll say, I saved my money, say isn't she pretty? That ship called Dignity. Sail it up, sail it up, sail it up. Sail up again, sail up again, sail up again, sail up again. Sail it up, 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 sail it up. Sail up again, sail up again, sail up again, sail up again. And I'm thinking about home. And I'm thinking about faith. And I'm thinking about work. And I'm thinking how good it would be to be here someday on a ship called Dignity, a ship called Dignity. That ship.